minute away.
Marshal service ready for us. Take the statement at the safe house, no screwing around.
Why is it not stopping?
I don't know.
Sam, I swear I had nothing to do with this.
Manny!
Oh man, that's not good.
Oh my god.
Come and get this open! Shit! Come on!
Dispatch is gonna clear the tracks.
What?
There's a curve just before Beacon. Now, we hit it at 70 miles an hour. We're gonna derail for sure.
All the passengers are in the last car. Can we detach it?
We have to try. Come on. We gotta unhook the couplers. There's a coupler safety latch. It can only be released from underneath the car. Someone will have to pull the knuckle bit. And one of us will have to go down and release the latch!
No! No freaking way! I'm not going down there!
It's just outside!
I don't care! Shut up!
Just outside and down the ladder!
I'll do it!
Yeah, you do it!
Look, you go tell the passengers to brace themselves!
I'll do that!
We got about 2 minutes! You make them count!
Stay calm! Stay calm, okay? Stay calm! Remain calm!
Why?
I don't have time to argue with you, lady. You sit down. All right, take your seat. Hey, look, sit down. Sit down.
I am sitting down.
You need more leverage. I'll get the axe.
Between the train and the people, I always knew it would be the train.